In today's tutorial, you'll learn how to operate a terminal passenger jetway, also known as a jet bridge or air bridge. Jetways are mobile structures that are permanently attached to the terminal building on one side and connect to the aircraft on the other side to create a bridge for passengers to move from the terminal to the aircraft safely. Jetways are the most popular means of transport for passengers at large and medium airports. Without further ado, climb the stairs to the jetway. Now, let's talk about the construction and how it moves. Most jetways are divided into three parts. The bridge connects the remaining part of the jetway to the terminal, which always ends in a support structure. The telescopic bridge extends or retracts, depending on the operator's needs. Finally, the rotunda, which allows for adjustment by rotating around. Below is a mechanism that raises the entire bridge, and at ground level, there are wheels that move the rotunda and telescopic parts. Now, let's discuss the controls. On the panel, you'll see a screen that displays the jetway's wheels. They show the relative rotation of the wheels in relation to the rotunda. You control the rotation and forward and backward movement of the wheels with the controls displayed on screen. Then, to rotate the rotunda, use the buttons displayed on the screen. To change the height of the cabin, use the button. Now you understand how to move the jetway. So let's move on to docking it to... You need to position the jetway so that the platform threshold is level with the metal plate under the aircraft door. The door next to you must be aligned with the aircraft. Remember to be careful around the aircraft. As with stairs, when you are properly positioned, a green light will start flashing, indicating... to move the jetway. So you need to position the jetway so that the platform threshold is level with the metal plate. The door next to you must be aligned with the aircraft door. Remember, as with steps, disconnecting from the aircraft. After all the passengers have boarded or disembarked, the crew will close the doors. Then, to retract the canopy, press the button. Now switch the camera using the button displayed on screen. After each operation, the jetway must always return to its designated parking position, which is highlighted for you now. Guide the jetway so that the wheels are in this area. Great! You have just learned how to operate a terminal passenger jetway. Remember that it takes some time for all passengers. During this time, you can perform other tasks around the aircraft. See you later!